With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take a photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Elo's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay. Let's make this more interesting. Say, Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's all Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that bot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
I love that enough fighting them for two men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for six.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
They're not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit. Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. Thank you.
wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud of what you fellas have been at. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
Beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Don't scare, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel!
Got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
We want to-
shell.
All right, Sussman. One more.
We got this, Daniels!
Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
Come here!
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up!
Take some ammo, Daniels.
We have to take out that cannon! When you get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage! Move fast! There's still that
CT! Hang on! Take cover! Hit the MG!
Thank you.
lost so many.
Yeah, but we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
And I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you, yes, sir. Of course, I will.